easier.
What's the plan for when Sasa does his ACL 20 minutes into tonight? Wait, what even is our team? Wait, I can't go online because I just won't show it. Let's go onto Twitter and see the team. Wait, Liam Keane posted it. Yep, Wolf, Bentley, Doherty, Kilman, Totti, 8 Norwich, Abubakar, Traore, Gomez, Nunez, Quang, Sasa, and Silva.
It's not bad. Not the strongest thing.
Cal.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Do you want me to stream it on Discord in case you just want to have a look at it?
Oh, yeah. Wait, what time's your ex?
Now.
Oh, shit. No, wait, do you want to see some R4C gameplay? You want to see the recoil control? I bet. Oh, shit, where have we gone? Where do we go? You ain't ready for the recoil control, bro. Trust me. I'm like goated with the R4C. I'm not even lying either.
Okay, the forecast Peak. Looking good for this session.
Peak.
Dry weather all the way.
Ah, oh, shit.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware.
I can't hear any sound.
Yeah, can I stick with me? Okay, I don't want to get on this map. Right, our full seat time. depends on how the like. Where's the class 3? I hate this map.
Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Okay, someone's just posted a faster time, that drops you down to the fourth row, P7.
Well, that was ass.
Bro is going for his outlap. Oh no, you've already gone out for a lap.
Yeah. You don't want him there.
What, did you set a shit time?
Oh, it was a class time. Three tenths down in the middle sector.
So our best lap so far.
Let's go.
1.3. Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Yeah. It has been confirmed, I'm washed rocket. Matt is out for
you. You can watch the stream as well.
We'll see if we had to watch this.
My name is still Tesco Funeral Direct.
Did Tesco actually have a Funeral Direct?
No.
Because I know Co-op have a few.
That's
like,
why I said to you, should I do Co-op or Tesco? I'll just change it to Mars Bar.
Mars Bar? What, did you say you have to be home today or no?
What?
You could stay around it.
No, I've got to listen to it.
He's shaking like jelly. Did you see Jinx's dream last night? Missed out, bro. Missed out. He was going to do 5 Xbox champions and 5 PS4 champions, but try and get them all in the same party. What's that? Basically, he'd get him to use Xbox app. Yeah. But in the end, it was T-Fek and J-Guns, yeah, they just started going off at each other. So Jinxie hosted a 1v1 between them. J-Guns slapped him 7-2. Because T-Fek said, you can go on. And he started saying shit about Jinxie after. So it was like, oh, I'm going to humble this motherfucker.
J-Guns
talking shit, and yeah. then Jinxie was like, I'm going to have to humble him. Lose his 7-5. He was on Zim, bro. He couldn't win a 1 against. He won like 1-1 against it properly in the other smart kill. And then Psycho, who I swear to God is avid, but I can't tell.
It is avid.
It's not avid. Because Psycho said he's beaten avid in a 1v1 during that match, and I was like, ah. Oh. But he just was like, how do you lose to Jaeger? And James was like, you want to talk? Motherfucker, you're terrible. Not only that, he's Zim. And he goes, so? I would have slapped him. Easy. Swept him. But they get into a 1v1. Jinxie wins by a round. He went to a 6-6 overtime. And then you play against Charlie. he's going to try, I'm going to give you another chance. It's like, Charlie, we're not going to say anything personal. We said it was going on about like 5 minutes. And then Charlie was just like, just being an idiot. So he goes, oh, fuck it, we'll go personal then, fuck you. He loses to Charlie, and then he goes, nah, rerun it, I'll put cheese on it. I don't know, I think it was like 20 or something.
Well, just like 20.
Yeah, and Jinxie won 7-5.
It was Jinxie
Bond's friend, it's alive. No, it was 6-6 every time he won, it was down again.
If he puts bread on something, he has to win.
Yeah. And then he 1v1 just some random fucking thing. And then we stopped watching the stream after because I couldn't be bothered. But it could only be like one more 1v1 and it would be running. 4 hours worth.
All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1 minute 13.8.
I got held up getting into the pit.
D4 ain't bad though.
Yeah, but look at my first sector compared to everyone else's.
Oh, I can't see it at the moment because it's blur.
I'm 3 tenths down in the first sector. I lost 2 tenths in the first corner.
Yeah.
And I can't go out.
We're 16th in the speed trap, 188.6 miles per hour.
Girls, I'm so fat. The other girl, no, you're beautiful. When a guy says, am I fat? Bro, I have 5 fat friends and you're 4 of them.
Bro, I could have got pole. I don't know fuel. I don't know anything. I don't know strategy, I don't know fuel, I don't know what to do. What do I do? I'll just go save. Just go one lap of fuel. Oh my god, what happened?
By the way, Matt, I really can't see, like, by
well,
it's just so...
Huh? 1, 3, and the top 3 killed each other.
Yeah, I'm just saying, I can't see times whatsoever, it's just blurred. Like, I can see pixels, that's what I can see. Do you want to play on PC?
behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. On track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the green. Green flag. Okay, good work. Great pass. By about a second a lap. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound.
Yeah.
Very sweaty. Tony, Tiprick, Kuta all got taken out in the first two sets of the race. So it's literally been me, Jack, and Jimmy.
Well, Jimmy's gone out of it because of the penalty.
But I'm also here.
You can overtake him that go on.
Well, I got to and they're trying to pull away, so I'm crazy. I wanna overtake him in the first lap, it's going to be really tough. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Wow.
Thank you.
time is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. We'll be right back.
coming.
I used to be a friend. Yo, what time does it hit this shit? Because I'm going to have dinner then. Wait, how many laps are there remaining? I can't fucking see it.
This one, and then next one, and then the other
one, 8 seconds. So basically, so you said you were like, you're not going to do well on this track, but get your P1.
Bro, I don't know what's happened, I'm on a different planet, I've just ended like...
Is bro floating right now?
Bro, I am floating.
Bro is literally floating.
I had 2 warnings in the first 2 laps, and I haven't done anything since. I'm floating, bro.
Bro literally was floating. Oh, I won't let you. Oh, I won't let you go.
Caltero's
stream
on.
Huh?
Send the GFL
stream on. Why? Let's do it. Well, I'm not on my computer,
bro. What are you
trying to do? Is it the one I'm following?
Yeah.
Final lap of the race.
Great performance.
Final lap.
How? Jesus Christ! Only 9 people on the track!
I might get a 5-second penalty for that collision of the jacket. But I just gapped over. I don't know how, I'm in flames over.
Imagine I give you a 10-second penalty instead.
I will go to Lewis's house or Harry's house and go kill him.
Wait, so you crashed someone out?
I backed out of it. I tried to back out the move, but I was too late. Apart from that.
I won't let you go.
Wait, this is not a thing.
Come on!
Why has Jake Paul got a documentary on Netflix? Hell no. Anime. Whoa. What the fuck in the fuck?
How
the
map, bro? How? I do not understand.
Dated and related is.
Bro, I just ended flow state, bro. I don't know what happened. Just two warnings.